A former Milwaukee County judge is now federally indicted on two counts of distributing child pornography. Prosecutors allege on October 30th and November 1st of last year, Brett Blummey from Cottage Grove sent child pornography to another person on Kick Messenger. Blummey was serving as a Milwaukee County Children's Court judge at that time. He was already charged in Dane County with seven counts of possessing child porn.